I'm in the underground now, cause I didn't know what map you was on. Run so. Okay. I'm gonna freeze my ass off.
You're back with Uncle Rick and Wouldn't You Know It podcast and pirate radio. Now everybody knows about the JTF, right? The Joint Task Force. That's like.
Has joined your team.
Hey, how are you, man? You wave to me if you can hear me. Or clap, or something. You look like you're lagging really, really bad. Butter, man, but you don't have the survival expansion, man, and that's what we were gonna be doing today, but I'll try to hit you up later.
Agent is leaving the team.
Oh my god, he is sliding around on his fucking knee. What the fuck? Okay, now you can launch survival. What the fuck? He was sliding around on one knee. Babe, I need you to come to Manhattan and beat Rikers with brick.
do this.
Here we go!
Better get yourself into a hazmat suit, Agent. We just got word that the experimental antivirals lost in the Dark Zone have been located. There's no time to wait. You and a team need to go secure them right now, or someone else will.
Come on, move it! We don't have much time! We need to be in the air before the storm hits!
But we've got a storm coming in. They say it'll make Sandy look like a snowball fight. Clocking the base down for the duration, and Rhodes says the weather might fork all our
Why are we in a museum? Where's all the stuff at? Oh, give me that. What the? Molson, move. Y'all on the other side of the building. I learned the one closest to me. Alright, I'm right behind y'all. Where y'all go through the alley? I'm gonna die. I did a fire barrel. Body temperature is now critically below normal. Come on, man. The fire ain't gone and I'm finna die. How did I die? How did I die and I was inside of a building? How does that even happen? Oh my god. I'm cold. I'm freezing. Where y'all at? Oh, we finally met. Wait, who? What? Who was that?
Saturday? Well, what part then? Gonna be the main part of the building? Like.
Man, they already hit all this stuff.
Saturday. What time? What time?
There's nothing up here. I literally just climbed two damn fences and can't even get to the fucking fire barrel. I'm finna freeze.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Freeze as much now. Where are you at, Molson?
Detecting lowering of your body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased.
You're lost in a snowstorm. Oh my god. Are you north, west? Yeah. Northwest. I can't see, my compass doesn't work. I don't know where the wolf is at. He is not responding. Let me see here. I'm under the ground. Yo, I found cleaners. Uh-oh. I'm by myself. I am in the water plant. Wait, he's disconnected again. Well, I'm... Oh my god, I'm finna die. I'm underground in the... Three down. Okay. Did I get him? Shotgun, I don't want to carry no shotgun. Where are you at? Where are you at?
Core temperature is just below optimal levels.
You're still in Chelsea. Ah, there go Wolf right there. He's in front of me. I can't. He's way over there. And that's too far to run in the cold. Wait.
Detective ordering a core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia. Warning. Infection levels increasing.
He's like gliding, he's not even moving his feet. He's not moving his legs, he's just gliding. Literally, he's right in front of me just gliding. He's gliding to everything. Wow, I'm running, he just gliding. Here. Yeah. Sir, you will glide in. Who is that? Oh, no, I'm gonna freeze. What's the fire? What? Barrel. Shit. Find one. My temperature is like literally. Oh my god, I'm not gonna make it. And I have a med kit. You know what?
No virus detected. Diagnosis: hypothermia.
Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm dead. I have the medkit.
Wolf is literally standing under the ground, and I'm in the middle of the street. Actually coming towards me. I'm on 7th and Avenue. I'm 7th Avenue. Molson's moving. I have no life in my body.
Chilling in the snow.
Wait, who's behind me? Wait, somebody's already healing me. Who is it? Somebody's already just healed me. Dude, what's the f- what? Where the hell do I go? I'm gonna freeze. I see a barrel. It's so far away. Made it. Yeah.
Hello. Or what? All right. Molson, where are you?
Detecting lowering core body temperature.
I don't. Yeah. Okay, where are you at now? I see you. Molson, you literally just got in the way. Where'd he go? Yep. And the barrel's gone out. What did I get? Huh? No? Yeah. My hat. Was two. You have a way better gun.
What?
Yeah. Alright. Alright, let's go get make a mask. Let's see, there's a house, right? Yeah, I just marked it. It's way over here. I think so. Oh my God. He's dead. Wait, do you have armor already? This way. I think so. There's a barrel back here. Here you go. And here's the safe house. Well, I have a mask. I can go in the dark zone now.
Warning, infection levels increasing. body temperature dropping below normal levels.
They do. What? They did?
I was like, where are you at?
Temperatures now below what is required for normal metabolic functions.
I'm warming up by this car fire. Okay, where do we go now? Let me see. So we gotta make our way to the dark zone.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increases.
That's where we gotta go. Where are you at? I'm coming. Where are you? There's a safe house right here. We know it. Way up here. I'm going. Oh, it's a bunch of them.
Body temperature is now critically below normal.
Where you at? Cause I'm... Where are you? Showing you at all. Oh, what did you buy? Let me find some fire to get my body warm and then go help. Alright, let me go help. I'm coming.
Detected.
While I was on the ground, he shot me. Son of a bitch.
Stop.
fired me. Where you at? I'm trying to warm up. Alright.
Detecting your rank, your body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased.
Wow. Sir. All right. Below optimal levels.
Hunter detected. Detected. Warning. Infection is approaching lethal levels. Vital sign. You are now entering a safe area.
Let's talk.
Check this out! Feel free to browse.
Thank you. a crime.
That's gonna look unbelievable on you.
Hello?
say, gotta see it to believe it. How's my new favorite customer?
Catch you another time.
Appreciated. Thank you.
Check it out! What can I do for you?
When the going gets tough, the tough get going.
Hey, I can see you need better.
Wanna see what I've got here?
This is for your protection.
It's a pleasure to wear clean clothes again.
God damn it. What the hell does it take to get this thing?
Thank you.
base of operations lending library is seeking donations of books. If you have a volume you would be willing to part with, please consider donating it. Tonight, we have a special treat in the commissary. We received a large shipment of candy canes. All are welcome to have a bit of holiday cheer.